From the United States now to business news. The Bulls extended their dominance in the Nigerian equity market to 7th successive sessions as the all-share index appreciated by 1.20%. At the close of transactions, the ASI gained 450.21 absolute points, representing a gain of 1.20% to close at 37,893.61 points. Similarly, the overall market capitalization appreciated by 235 billion naira to close at 19.805 trillion naira. The uptrend was driven by price appreciation in medium and large capitalized stocks, including